We will continue our annual review of the Beatles. Our first song is Eleanor Rigby, the second track on the album Revolver. Revolver is the seventh studio album by the Beatles. It was the Beatles' final recording project before their retirement as live performers, and has since become regarded as one of the greatest and most innovative albums in the history of popular music. We will have a special guest artist joining us today, guitarist Dr. Dan Holtzman, our principal. We will also have in our viewing audience 2010 North High graduate Dr. Matthew Shore and his colleagues from North Shore University Hospital.
With the melody of Eleanor Rigby as he experimented on his piano. McCartney said he came up with the name Eleanor from actress Eleanor Brown, who had starred with the Beatles in the film Help. Rigby came from the name of a store in Bristol. He recalled in 1984, "I just like the name. I was looking for a name that sounded natural. Eleanor Rigby sounded natural." And now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, if you're streaming to the Kennedy School today, Eleanor Rigby. This is live from room 282.
by Paul McCartney and John Lennon, and it was drummer Ringo Starr's vocal spot on the album. The song inspired the 1968 animated film Yellow Submarine and appeared as the opening track on the accompanying soundtrack album. And now, Yellow Submarine.
Club was written by John Lennon and captured the utopian ideals associated with the Summer of Love. With an orchestral arrangement by George Martin, the song begins with a portion of the French national anthem and ends with musical quotations from works such as Glenn Miller's In the Mood, Greensleeves, Bach's Invention No. 8 in F major, and the Beatles' 1963 hit, She Loves You. Adding to the broadcast's festive atmosphere, the studio was adorned with signs and streamers and filled with guests dressed in psychedelic attire, including members of the Rolling Stones, The Who and the Small Faces. Brian Epstein, the Beatles' manager, described the performance as the band's finest moment, and now all you need is love.
Ensemble. This is live from room 218. It's Friday morning.